I always get the shakes before a drop. I've had the injections, of course, in hypnotic preparation. The ship's psychiatrist has checked my brain waves and asked me silly questions while I was asleep. He tells me that it isn't fear. It isn't anything important. It's just like the trembling of an eager racehorse in the starting gate. I couldn't say about that. After all, never been a racehorse.